Hey guys, my name is Prototype. Welcome back to more Clash Royale. Today's gameplay actually comes from a YouTuber named Reversal. He's been a great help to me in YouTube. He's let me use quite a few of his gameplays. So thank you so much to him. Go check out his channel. His channel link will be in the video description. So like I said, go check him out. But today they actually put in a new update for Clash Royale. It's the April 1st balance changes, which is crazy. They actually put in these giant skeleton spawners, which are ridiculous, guys. Check them out there. It's insane how crazy they are. As you can see, Reversal put down two of them, and he's about to overflow the entire map with some giant skeletons. It looks so ridiculous, guys. It's pretty awesome. For those of you guys that don't know, the mortar actually shoots goblin barrels now, and they have these giant skeleton spawners, and the expo, they actually nerfed it again, so I'm sure you guys can find something else about that. I don't have any gameplay of that, but it is absolutely ridiculous. So you can see the skeleton spawners got destroyed and four giant skeletons pop out. It's crazy, guys. This is such a cool update. It's definitely going to make the game a lot more competitive, I think. We'll have to think up some cool strategies with this besides just throwing out the skeleton spawners. So actually, Godson, later on, he uses a rage spell, which is really, really overpowered with these guys. So there's a strategy you guys might want to use when it comes to this. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all have a great April Fool's Day, and I'll see you guys in the next video.